Our universe is a giant cosmic puzzle because most of it appears to be missing. The matter that forms the stars in our galaxy and the planets in our solar system only accounts for around 5% of the universe. To discover the elusive particles that make up this missing dark matter, scientists have been using an instrument called the AMS, attached to the outside of the International Space Station.
The detector is a magnetic spectrometer. It's a very precise magnetic spectrometer, normally used in accelerators like CERN. And this is the first time anyone has ever put a very precise, long-duration magnetic spectrometer in space.
The Alpha Magnetic Spectrometer, or AMS, is a particle detector that took 16 countries nearly 20 years to develop. Assembled at CERN, tested at ESA's ESTEC facility, its principal investigator is a Nobel Prize-winning physicist. The AMS looks for dark matter, antimatter, and measures cosmic rays, high-energy particles that travel through space at close to the speed of light.
Inside AMS, there are 7 layers of different detectors to identify all the cosmic ray particles, such as electrons, positrons, protons, antiprotons, and elements across the periodic table.
The AMS has been searching for the unknown since it was installed on the space station in 2011, the first instrument of its kind to work in space. Since then, it has collected over 145 billion cosmic ray events that range from low to extremely high energy levels. Some of this cosmic radiation is dangerous to human health, so we need to improve our knowledge in order to eventually live on the Moon and Mars. Data from the AMS is sent via NASA for analysis at CERN's Payload Operations Control Center. Excitingly, the results are contradicting existing theoretical models of subatomic physics, and according to Professor Ting, are beginning to revolutionize our understanding of cosmic rays. But the AMS cooling system was originally designed for 3 years, and so ESA's Luca Parmitano will perform several challenging spacewalks to replace it. He arrived on the space station as part of the Beyond mission in July and knows that scientists on Earth are depending on him.
What is important is a person is very calm and knows the instrumentation and very careful, because often one mistake is your last mistake. Yeah. And so I think we're really very happy that Luca is there.
The repair of the space station's largest instrument will ensure that the AMS can continue to provide more data and more groundbreaking science. It has already produced the most precise measurements yet of high-energy cosmic rays and the first insights into potential antimatter and dark matter. Scientists now want to make sure that what was observed resulted from collisions of the enigmatic dark matter.
Thank you.